Homeless man walks into Chick-fil-A begging for scraps. Owner says no way and takes action immediately. There are millions of homeless people in the world. Some people are on the streets temporarily. However, many homeless people have been on the streets for years. Some people choose not to help the homeless when they ask. Some people just don't have the time, while others assume that they'll use any money they give them for alcohol or drugs. While this might be the case for some, most homeless people are just trying to get some food. They aren't happy about being homeless and they're just trying to get off the streets. A man named Joey Mustaine took his daughter, Stella, to Chick-fil-A. He visited this location often because the manager keeps the place clean, the food's good, and his daughter loves the playground. On one particular visit to the restaurant, he saw something that blew his mind. On this day, a homeless man begs for scraps, only to have the Chick-fil-A manager say no and take action. Joey was so shocked by what he saw that he had to tell the world. During most of Joey and Stella's visits to Chick-fil-A, they'd eat their food at the restaurant, and he and his daughter would leave, and she took the toy that came with her meal home. On this day, she decided she wanted ice cream rather than the toy. When she wanted dessert, she'd usually take it with her and eat it in her father's truck. On this day, she wanted ice cream, but she wanted to eat it at a table in the restaurant. They took a seat near the soda machine, which gave them front row seats to what happened with the manager and the homeless man. Joey and Stella were sitting at the table when a homeless man walked in. His hair was matted, his beard was growing out in every direction, and he had mud caked on his shoes. Joey looked at the man for just a second and knew he was homeless. Many of the people standing near the man backed up. He didn't let this bother him. He still spoke kindly to those around him while waiting to speak to a manager. Joey says that he had to know that people were afraid of him and even looked down on him, and he was still kind and positive. When the manager came out, the man asked if he had any leftover food that he'd be throwing out. The man told the manager that he was hungry and he didn't have any money to buy a meal. He just wanted something to eat. The manager looked at him and told him that he wouldn't give him any leftover food or scraps. Instead, he offered to buy the man a meal. He said that the only thing he wanted in return was for the man to pray for him. Joey sat there in shock. He couldn't believe what a great thing the manager was doing. He made sure to focus his daughter's attention on what was happening in front of them. The homeless man agreed, and the manager laid his hands on the man, and they began to pray. Joey's daughter asked what was happening. He told her that the homeless man and the manager were praying together and that he and she should pray as well. Joey listened and prayed while the manager said his prayer. He couldn't believe what was unfolding in front of him. Joey was thrilled that he and Stella were there to witness what was going on. Joey used it as a teachable moment for his daughter. After they all prayed together, Joey told Stella that what the manager did for the man was great because the man just needed some help. He explained to his daughter that there are times when people have a run of bad luck. Sadly, some of these people don't have a family to help them out, so they must turn to strangers and hope that they'll be kind. Joey was so in shock by what the manager did because he knows what big business is like. Chain restaurants are more about making money than they are about caring for others. Many fast food restaurants put a time limit on how long customers can sit in the dining area. They say that they do this to make sure that there are enough seats for everyone who wants to eat. However, many people believe that they do this to keep homeless people out. When Joey and Stella finished their prayer, Joey took out his phone and took a picture of the manager and the man praying together. He uploaded the picture to Facebook and added a caption that told the story of what he saw. Joey wanted the world to see how kind the manager was to the man. It wasn't long before the post went viral. People all over the country were sharing the video that showed how kind the manager was to this man he'd never met. What Joey and Stella saw that day should be a lesson for everyone. It doesn't take too much to make a person's day. For the manager that day, it cost him $5 to make this man's day. If everyone were willing to do one kind thing for a stranger each day, the world would be a better place. When people see a homeless person, they'll often turn and look the other way so they don't feel bad about not helping. Some people admit that they don't want to help a homeless person because they're sure they don't want to help themselves. It doesn't take too much to help out someone who's struggling to get by. A dollar or two, a meal, or even a smile and a wave can go a long way. When the homeless man walked into the Chick-fil-A asking for scraps, the manager did something that people can't believe. A man dining in the restaurant with his daughter witnessed the whole thing, and the man was floored. He took a photo of what was happening so he could share it with the world. Check out the video. You won't believe your eyes.